Kimball Avenue and Southlake Boulevard with some stormy clouds.